keep moving then. I should get him in the picture.
You call the candidate of the Order of the Chivalry.
Just get out of my way.
Is there a knight who can speak to this chivalry?
Yep.
The Don.
No further.
As the years
by, I am the kid of the night. Outside of the society, and within society, going through a very personal time with foreign family help and searching for a cure, this man opened up his doors. He fed me from his table. He showed me what the love of a family was. Show me such service and such kindness that I would not. And I cannot think more because of that. Further, as the years progressed, I was able to see him as the champion of Bronwell, King, and Arabella Queen. I saw this man standing through the rain of barren fours. I mean, fours. And then again, that border rains. I mean, rains. I saw him holding that sword in the sun, running back and forth to feel dependent, a most mighty champion. I can see no one greater to be a knight this day.
As a knight must converse in all forms of combat, both antiquated and new. As combat evolves, we will seek out new masters in new places. I would ask if there is a master of our order of defense who is pleased to his prowess and very weapons and chivalry.
We all know that one seeking such station and seeking
receiving such title must be close to those who have the same. But the true measure of worth that a man can call his own would be if his people love him. Is there a member of the populace who would speak to this man's courtesy?
Right.
laws of society and the customs of the kingdom require the knight be proud. The knight be courteous as you have shown yourself to be, and that these noble gentlemen have no request. And that the knight be loyal to his kingdom and society. Do you then desire to accept the word of the knight?
Thank you.
mind as a warrior.
Walked